γίνεται για όλη την Ελλάδα και για όλα αυτά τα κοιτάσματα που είναι να βρεθούν.
Forget egg on your face, it was yoghurt this Greek presenter was left to clean up. Panagiotis Vorhas was attacked by a group of protesters after having a neo-Nazi party speak on his show a week before. The gang broke into the studio on Good Friday and opened fire with their unusual Easter gift.